this GIMP workshop, we will see how we can apply the Orton effect. If you want, you can use the same images as in the video. The links are in the description. We will use the image of the birch trees, but the same technique is also applied to the other images shown in the video. So let's get started. Go to File, Open, and open the image of the birch trees. Maximize the image by clicking the little zoom button in the top right corner. Then we go to the menu bar, click Layer, and in the drop-down menu we click Duplicate Layer. Back to the menu bar and now to Colors. Here we click Brightness and Contrast. Make the contrast plus 30 by clicking 3 times on the slider line. When you use another image, you might want to adjust this value, depending on the characteristics of your photo. Click the preview off and on, and then click OK. Now go to Filters, Blur, and click Gaussian Blur. Move the dialog box to the side, hover over the edge, and when the cursor changes into a little diagonal arrow, we can pull out the window. Move the image in the preview area. Then we make the blur radius 40 for both horizontal and vertical. Here you might want to fill in a higher or lower value, again depending on the image you use. Then we click the preview off and on. Now click OK. We will change the mode of this layer to screen. By clicking the eye of the top layer, we can clearly see the difference between the original image and the one with the soft and dreamy Orton effect. Go to the menu bar and click Colors. Here we click Curves. We can change the curve a bit, again depending on our image and of course on our own liking. But be sure not to darken the image too much, because we then lose a lot of the effect. Click the preview off and on. Click OK. By changing the opacity, we can reduce the effect if necessary. By clicking the eye of the top layer, we can clearly see the difference between the original image and the one with the soft and dreamy Orton effect. Hope you like this tutorial. Please like and subscribe to support my channel. Thanks very much for watching.